एक्ट्रेस कटरीना कैफ अपने ब्रांड के न्यू कलेक्शन के लॉन्च के लिए मुंबई के एक बड़े से होटल में पहुंची हुई थीं। कटरीना कुछ इस अंदाज में नजर आ रही थीं। सबसे पहले कैट ने न्यू कलेक्शन का लॉन्च किया, फिर मीडिया से बात करते हुए उन्होंने इसके बारे में हमें बताया।
Which is a celebration of women of excellence. And of course, it's also the launch of a very, very special collection of beautiful pink lipsticks. I believe there are 12 shades
right.
in total. Of course, my favorite is my own personal lipstick, which you just saw me sign there, which is called Delicate Pink. I mean, I think every woman dreams of having a lipstick named after her. And of course, you know, made by L'Oreal, the biggest and most wonderful beauty brand in the world. So it's a very, very special day, and I'm very happy to be here.
और पिछले दिनों रणबीर कपूर के साथ ब्रेकअप की जितनी भी खबरें आ रही थीं, उसके ऊपर भी लाइट डाली कैट ने।
You know, as an actor, I think stories and articles. I mean, that goes hand in hand with your job. You, as an actor, you are in the public eye. And being in the public eye, you are going to be written about in the media. And that's something you have to, I came to terms with that very, very earlier on in my career. I understood that an actor's relationship with the media goes hand in hand. We need each other, we work together. The media also helps us get the message of our work across to our audience. And you just have to accept this as part and parcel of your job and, you know, take the kind of unpleasant with take the good with the bad as you say. You just have to take it all in your stride.
फितूर फिल्म जल्द ही आने वाली है। अब देखना ये अहम होगा कि किस तरीके से आदित्य रॉय कपूर और कटरीना कैफ की जोड़ी को दर्शक पसंद करेंगे।